Hey there, welcome to another Wet Nose Wednesday. Daddy Dustin is here once again.
Thanks for having me, as always.
If you watched Pet Talk Tuesday yesterday on AM Buffalo with Linda Pellegrino, you've already met this little guy. His name is Rusty, and we are in love. How cute are you, buddy? Can I have a kit? Okay, see. Cool's happened out there. What do we know about little Rusty?
Rusty's a terrier mix. Cool. He's about 12 to 18 months old. Small, 10 to 12 pounds in this range.
Look at his face.
He's got a nice little wiry coat that really doesn't shed too much, which is nice.
I was going to say, it's wiry, but it's
soft.
A little long.
And it's still soft.
And it's still soft, but I've got none of his hair. I still have DJ's hair on me, but none of his hair.
So it'll still shed a little, but it's not going to be overly ridiculous, like my Siberian Husky at home.
Yeah, Huskies will shed.
Yeah. He's a puppy, so he's got lots of energy, lots of play. He's very happy and outgoing. He likes meeting new people. He's just super sweet. He looks, as I was walking into the building, someone said he looks like something out of a Disney movie, and I can totally see that.
He definitely does. When he walked in, I almost thought, oh my gosh, you didn't bring a dog that needs a home. Because you just look at him and you're like, oh my, he looks like he should be in pictures.
Yeah.
And he's little, as you can see, just sitting on Dustin's lap. He's a little guy. And he's so very, very sweet. Where did we find him? Do we know?
He was found in Buffalo as a stray.
Okay.
So he's been at the shelter for about a week. So nobody came to get him. So now someone who will adopt him will never lose him again.
Absolutely.
That's the plan.
Can you imagine, though, just driving down the street, no matter where you are, but in Buffalo, driving down the street, you see this little guy just wandering around with no home? Okay, yeah, I cry sometimes. I cry every week, actually. So this guy is up for adoption, and he's ready, willing, and able to come home and fall right off of Dustin's lap. He's real, but like he said, he's about a year or so old.
And his terriers are very spunky. They've got lots of energy, so even though he's sitting in my lap now, he'll need a lot of exercise. He likes to run and go for walks. So
he reminds me of one of those dogs you'd see on like America's Got Talent. You know, that like you find this horrible, sad story, and then all of a sudden he's jumping through hoops, and he's, you know, doing car mechanics and all sorts of stuff like that. Barbecue is in 2 weeks, is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Not this coming Saturday, the following Saturday?
Correct.
We'll get more information up on our website, of course, as soon as we have
some. The shelter is super, super full. Every kennel is full, so we need as many adoptions to help as many kennels as possible to open up more kennels to help more animals. So please come down and adopt, especially the big dogs really need it.
Big dogs need it, little dogs need it, whatever size dog you're looking for.
It.
Cats, guinea pigs, hamsters, rabbits, you name it.
I don't have those, but that's okay.
Yeah, whatever. You can come to my backyard, I got plenty of rabbits back there.
Oh, me too.
At any rate, this little guy is just, he's so awesome. You might want to scoop him up before I do, because he's pretty awesome. Let's see what you look like. Oh my goodness!
There's the kiss.
And he's such a rock star. Like, he's got the rock star hair and everything. This guy will make an awesome pet for anyone for lots and lots of years to come, so go check him out. Is he on Pet Finder?
Not yet.
Okay, we'll have his information right below this, hopefully. Right? What do you think, buddy? You gonna get a home today? Getting a home today? He's awesome. We'll see you next week. Maybe you won't see him because I'm gonna take him. Wet Nose Wednesday next week. See you then. Bye.